This is my first Grammys. I never thought this would ever happen in my whole life. I grew up watching them. And this is my brother Phineas, and he's my best friend. I feel like I joke around a lot and I never take anything seriously at these kind of things, but I genuinely want to say I'm so grateful, and I only want to say that I'm grateful and that I'm so honored to be here amongst all of you. I love you, my core. I grew up watching all of you. Thank you to my team, my mom, my dad, my best friends, Drew and Zoe, for keeping me alive to this day. Justin, Danny, Brandon, Michelle, Chelsea, Spencer, Cesar, please.
You know, this is a really, really big deal, and we don't... I have no idea what to say. I didn't think we were going to win this at all. I loved every song on this list. I want to thank my girlfriend, my best friends, our entire team. You know, we just make music in a bedroom together. We still do that, and they let us do that. And I just this is to all of the kids who are making music in their bedroom today. You're going to get one of these.